Our next artist, born in New York, raised in Boulder, Colorado, but like all good singer-songwriters, moved to Nashville. You can see the romance building, can't you? She has written hits. Please excuse me while I read, because the list is long. For, among others, Etta James, Trisha Yearwood, Anne Murray, Shania Twain, Neil Diamond. She has co-written with Bryan Adams. But she's not just a songwriter. She's a performer with 7 albums behind her, who has toured in this country for 22 years on the trot. She's got a brand new album out called Dancing with the Beast, and she will be signing it after this performance. Ladies and gentlemen, Gretchen Peters.
I get lost in my hometown. Since they tore the drive-in down, I find myself all turned around. I get lost in my hometown. I'm getting hard to recognize. They say the mirror never lies. I still got my mama's eyes, but I'm getting hard to recognize. There's a picture on the wall. We got married in the fall. Now, I don't know those kids at all, but there's a picture on the wall. Years go by like days, sometimes the days go by like years, and I don't know which one I hate the most. At this same old kitchen table, in the same old busted chair, I'm drinking coffee and arguing with ghosts. I light one cigarette a day. I watch it burn and I walk away. Whisper smoke in your old ashtray. I light one cigarette a day. At this same old kitchen table, in the same old busted chair, I'm drinking coffee and arguing with ghosts. Arguing with ghosts. I get lost in my home. Since they tore the drive-in down, I find myself all turned around. I get lost in my hometown. How are you guys doing tonight? You sound great out there.
My name is Coralie. I just turned 12 years old. There's something wrong with me. That's what the doctor told my mama on a rainy Kansas night when I was born. My mama cursed the doctor, and the doctor cursed the storm. And my daddy took the bus to Arkansas, one way from Wichita. I may not know too much, I may not be too smart. There may be something wrong with my head, but not my heart. I got a little sister, and she's not dumb like me. And I don't want her seeing things she don't need to see. Like some of the things I saw that night in Wichita. From my mama, now you're taking it from me. But you touch my little sister, mister, then you're gonna see. There's worse things than running from the law here in Wichita. Who's gonna listen to a story from a stupid kid? Mama always told me, if you want something done, you do it for yourself. And so I loaded up her gun, and I was steady on the draw that night in Wichita. Yeah, I hope I thing that you saw that night in Wichita. I threw a rose to the matador, not sure who I was cheering for. My aim was true, my heart was full. I loved the fighter and the bull. I love like only a woman can, a very complicated man. I bound his wounds, I heard his cries, I gave him truth, I told him lies. His rage is made of many things, faithless women, wedding rings, snakes and snails and alcohol, his daddy's fist thrown through the wall. Oh, but he's beautiful when he's in the ring. The devil howls, the angels sing. Sparks fly from his fingertips, and words like birds fly from his lips. Some man is lying in the dirt, some woman's crying that he's hurt. He's not alive without the thrill, without the dance, without the kill. Woman in the second row, I watch them in their ancient dance, and I know I never stood a chance. 'Cause while other demons prance and clown, it's vanity that takes you down. I thought that I could be the one, but I'm just another hanger. Some man is bleeding in the dirt, some woman's crying that she's hurt. But who are we without the thrill, without the dance, without the kill? I knew it when I threw the rope. I threw a rose to the matador, not sure who I was cheering for. My aim was true, my heart was full, I loved the fighter and the bull.
Thank you. We would not dream of coming to a folk festival without doing a murder ballad.
The blackbirds came at dusk and they roosted in the cave. Raised such a ruckus, that it shook my windowpane. And I'm covered up in dirt, and I stink of kerosene. No matter what I do, I can't get clean. Last thing I remember was your footsteps in the hall, whiskey in your voice, and a shotgun on the wall. Now there's shadows in the shadows, there's trouble in the cane, and there's things you do that you just can't explain. Seeds of evil, and we harvested the shame. Oh, and I'm the last one standing, there's no one left to tell. And when it's my time, I'll see you both in hell.
Thank you.
into their cars. They come and put their money down. They come and place their bets. I swallow their indifference, but I choke on my regrets. Sometimes they ask me questions. Sometimes they treat me nice. You don't know what you'll get until you roll the dice. You're a loser or a winner here. Predator or prey. Still not sure which one I am. How I got this way. And it's hard to hear the angels over the diesel song. And I know they're out there singing, and I'll know them when they come. And I'll rise above the neon, above this trailer park. Fly like a truck stop angel with an arrow through my heart. There's a big sky up above me. There's a wasteland down below. There's a long black snake of highway. Take you where you wanna go. One day I'm gonna leave here. Gonna hit my lucky streak. Gonna spread my gorgeous wings and fly above all this concrete. 'Cause it's hard to hear the angels over the diesel song. But I know they're out there singing, and I'll know them when they come. And I'll rise above the neon, above this trail. Truck stop angel with an arrow through my heart.
We're especially glad Barry and I, who are American, to not be in America right now. It's pretty much of a shit show over there. I woke up on November 9th, 2016 in a completely different country than the one I went to sleep in the night before. And the thing that was so disturbing about the whole thing was that all of a sudden, going to the grocery store or gassing up my car, I noticed everybody checking everybody else out. And I'd never in my whole life experienced that before, and I hope we can move on beyond that. But it was profoundly disturbing, and I wrote the songs on this album in light of, with all that as a backdrop, so it's up to you guys to decide who the beast in Dancing with the Beast is.
To myself, I've made a few new friends here in the lowlands, but no one that I really know that well. I come home straight from work and fix my supper, don't burn one with my neighbor. Ever since he put that sticker on his bumper, I just turn out the lights and lock the doors. God damn, it sure got quiet on the high road as it lit up. I don't know a soul who's sleeping well. And the TV, it just lies to keep you watching. Politician lies to get your vote. But a man who lies just for the sake of lying, sell you kerosene and call it hope.
So I spend a lot.
lot of time here in the lowland. Me and all my friends were making do. We get a lot of clouds here in the lowlands, but now and then a little light gets through.
Thank you. This album is 11 songs, 11 stories. They're all in the voices of women and girls, everything from very young girls to old women. I've been touring this album for about three months now, and I feel like I'm just surrounded by sisters.
Well, I used to be something back in my prime. Had myself a pretty good time. By the looks of me, you'd never know it today. Had a ring on my finger at 24. We had 40 good years, then 10 more. He got sick and he died on Christmas Day. Well, I lost two babies, kept one more. Lost him too when he went to war. And all his daddy could say is it'll make him a man. He did two tours of duty out in Iraq. He came home, but he didn't come back. And that's something that I'll never come, good things go. If it lifts you up, it'll lay you low. People leave and they don't come back. Life is a disappearing act. I've seen all kinds of women, all kinds of men. Ain't a lie that you can call friends. Most things don't turn out like you think. You can travel the world, you can sail the seas. You can just yes sir, no sir, pretty please. Still you end up crying at your kitchen sink. Good things come, good things go. If it lifts you up, it'll lay you low. Believe and they don't look back. Life is a disappearing act. Thank you. coming soon? And if he is, you better make it quick. 'Cause Jesus and me, we got us a deal. He does the miracles, I spin the wheel. But before I go, I got one last trick. Good things come and good things go. You'll be taking your bows before you know. People leave and they don't come back. Life is the, yeah. Good things come, good things go. If it lifts you up, it'll lay you low. People leave and they don't come back. This is my disappearing act. This is my disappearing
Can't resist doing this next song in a tent.
There's a man out here puts his head in the mouth of a crocodile. Puts the whole thing in, takes it out, and gives the crowd a great big smile. And they walk away with their illusions of safety safely intact. And they tell their little white-eyed kids it's only an act. There's a man out here throws knives at a wheel with a blindfold on. And the wheel spins round and the knives bear down till they find their home. And I can feel the rush and the whoosh of every blade of steel. 'Cause I am the woman on the wheel. Took me out on the wire, man, I never knew love could feel like that. But in the end he was a man who couldn't keep his feet on the ground too long. In the end it's just another high wire act gone wrong. So it's on with the show and it's sending the clowns down the trapeze act. It's more of the same and it's less of a game than a cold hard fact. Most times it's better not to ask myself how I feel. I'm just the woman on the wheel. Thank you.
thinking as the knives fly by and they find their mark. You're thinking one false move and it's a real bad day at the amusement park. You wouldn't wanna be me, but you need me just the same. To remind you what you stand to lose and what you stand to gain. They say I got a death wish, yeah, but I don't think that's true. As far as I can see, it's less about me and more about you. You see, it ain't your fear so much as what your fears reveal. I'm just the woman on the wheel. There are ghosts out in the rain tonight, high up in those ancient trees, and I have given up without a fight. Another blind fool on her. Suddenly I've come to know that there are no roads left to run. It's the hour of dogs barking. That's what the old ones used to say. It's first light or it's sundown. Before the children cease their play. When the mountains glow like a mission light. Return gray like a Spanish roll. I am the least of all your pilgrims.
She appeared to Juan Diego. She left her image on his cape. Not destroy their deepest faith. So here I am, your ragged disbeliever, a doubting Thomas drowns in tears as I watch your church. Like a heart worn down by fear. She is reaching out her arms tonight. And yes, my poverty is real. I pray roses shall. Guadalupe on her hill. And who am I to doubt these mysteries, cured in centuries of blood and candle smoke? I am the least of all. I am most in need of hope. I am the least of all your pilgrims here. I am most in need of hope.
Thank you.
All right, let's do it. We got
hurry. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a Bible on the table, there's a bottle on the shelf. There's a woman in the kitchen crying quietly to herself. Down the hallway in the bedroom, he can hear his children wail. When all you got is a hammer, everything looks like a nail. Well, he came home from the desert with a medal on his chest, like a hero, like a champion, but he felt more like a guest. Now he sleeps with one eye open, and he wakes up scared as hell. And all he's got is a hammer, everything looks like a nail. They show you how to shoot, and they show you how to kill, but they don't show you what to do with this hole that you can't fill. So you dwell in the darkness of your soul like Jonah in the belly of a whale. And all you got is a hammer, everything looks like a nail. Thank you. when a good man in a bad dream can't make it on his own. When he can't feed his own damn children on the money that he brings home. And the deck is stacked against him, and he knows he's bound to fail. And all he's got is a hammer. Everything looks like a nail. They show you how to shoot, and they show you how to kill, but they don't show you what to do with this hole that you can't fill. So you dwell in the darkness of your soul like Jonah in the belly of a whale. And all you got is a hammer, and everything looks like a nail. Yeah, all you got is a hammer, and everything looks like a nail.
Thank you.
I've got 5 minutes to sneak a cigarette. 5 minutes to myself, back behind the screen door of Andy's luncheonette. And I ain't got time to worry about my health. My boss Andy says I smoke myself to death. Andy, he reminds me some of you. Back when you were Romeo and I was Juliet, West Texas Capulet and Montague. I don't think too much about you. We weren't much more than kids. It was nearly 20 years ago I shut and locked that door. Now I've got 5 minutes, not much time. Most nights I come home from work and I pour a glass of wine. Sometimes it's 3 or 4 before I stop. And Jesse makes a sandwich if I sleep through supper time. And she leaves me on the couch to sleep it off. Jessie just turned 17, and she's wild as she can be. And there ain't nothing I can do. Last weekend she ran off to meet a boy in Tennessee, just like I used to run. I gave her hell when she came home this afternoon. Mascara running down her face. seems like history repeats itself, and it ain't up to you. And in 5 minutes, your whole life can change. I can see it in his eyes. He'd love to take your place, but something deep inside me just withers up and dies to make love to him and only see your face. Somehow fine example I have set between the working and the living and the ghosts that haunt my dreams. I've got 5 minutes and I'm gonna smoke this cigarette.
Thank you guys so much. I want to introduce you to these guys up here. It's an honor and a pleasure for me to get to play music with them every night. Over here on piano and accordion, my partner in everything, life, marriage, crime, music, all of it. From Nashville, Tennessee, Barry Walsh. And these two guys we picked up in Northern Ireland. They speak fluent darkness in their music. On bass, back here, Connor McCraner. And over here on electric guitar, Colin McLean. You guys have been really so wonderful to play for. Thank you for being there, and we'll see you at the merch tent.
He's got the radio low, and the moon hangs over Idlewild as the planes touch down. He is talking, but she's not listening. She is thinking of her father who died when she was young. They think I'm sleeping, but I am listening for the cracks between their voices in the dark. We are a family, we are a shipwreck, and we're picking up my grandma who is getting very old. I think she's riding Halley's Comet from 4. we keep inside ourselves. Few years they'll name it after Kennedy, the one who died today, and he will leave her and she will suffer, and they will never really know each other. Day. We think we're special, we think we're golden, we think we're walking on the moon, but we are dancing in the dark. We shoot the commies and the niggers and the Viet Cong. Everything changes, everything stays the same, and the moon hangs over idle wild as the flames.
Thank you so much, Barry Walsh, Conor McCraner, and Colin McLean. you say in Nashville, y'all are great. I look for trouble and I found it, son. Straight down the barrel of a lone man's gun. I try to run, but I don't think I can. You make a move and you're a dead man. Friend ain't living long like this. I can't live it all. Drove a stock car to an early death. All I remember is a drunk man's breath. Ain't living long like this. I can't live it all. Texas Ruby look like Sandra Dee. I want love, but I don't know how. I'm at the bottom of the jailhouse now. Ain't living long like this. No, I can't live at all like this. Can I, baby? Y'all know the story about the jailhouse. Yeah. guys so much.
Gretchen Peters! Wasn't that amazing? Absolutely superb. Gretchen will be signing out in the tent next to the record stall in sometime in the next half hour. So if you want to go and see her, chat about that, get her to sign the album, clearly well worth having. Get yourself out there. Give us 15 minutes, we will be back on. Bear with us. Thank you very much.